morning, Pernhill Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts, Ella
and Addison. Today is Wednesday, February 6, 2019. It is the 93rd day out of 180 school days. This means we have 87 days left in our school year after today.
There is recorder choir rehearsal after school today.
We will have an artist in residence for the next couple of weeks who will be coming to each class and working on a special project for our school.
Tomorrow, the jungle will be coming to our gym for 1 week only. It will be a ton of fun.
Fourth graders in rooms 17 and 18 will be going on a field trip to the Rice Rock and Mineral Museum on Thursday, and students from rooms 21 and 22 will go on Friday.
Also on Thursday evening, there will be an informal meeting at Odyssey Middle School at 6:30 for fifth graders and their parents. They are thinking about going there next year to learn more in the project-based learning school.
Our Penguin Pride winners for the week are Lucia in room 21 gets to have Mrs. Swan's chair on Wednesday, Olivia in room 12, Blaine in room 2, Ashlyn in room 12, and Aslan in room 5 win Nerf basketball with Mr. Durfee.
Mia in room 22 win teacher time with Ms. Poon. The class popcorn party goes to Emma in room 41.
The Penguin Trophy will be sitting on Layla's desk in room 2. Jaden in room 5 will be the recess teacher for the week.
Tulip and Miss Bargie are looking forward to spending time with Cheryl in room 2. Finally, time with Miss Lineski goes to Ashton in room 14. Great work, Penguins. Keep being safe, respectful, and responsible.
There will be no basketball practice on Thursday after school.
Now let's turn things over to Miss Lineski for a special spotlight.
Hi, boys and girls. It's Mrs. Lineski in the library. I bet you know where I am. I just wanted to remind you that Read to Feed ended last Friday, February 1st, so you really can't turn your card in.
But wait, can I still turn my card in?
Can you turn your card in? It ended last Friday.
But
you forgot to turn it in?
Yes.
Okay, is it all filled out?
Yes.
Okay, so you can still bring your card in today.
Yes. Life is complete.
Okay.
Mama, I have some canned food. Can I turn that in too?
Yeah, you have to come closer to the microphone. I
have some canned food. Can I turn that in too?
Well, yeah, that'd be great. You can keep turning in canned food right up until we have our assembly. You won't get any more points for it. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, Moosey. But we really appreciate all the food donations, and we're going to donate them to the Treasure House here for Camas and Washougal for people who need food. That's all the news for today. There's lots of other news about the library, but I just wanted to wrap up Read to Feed. Have a great day.
And remember, you can still turn in food and your cards
today.
Thanks for the update, Mrs. Lineski. Let's all get our cards and food turned in soon.
We'd like to wish Blake in room 8, Yuruko in room 22, and Hannah in room 40 a very
happy birthday.
Our quote this week is, don't just read the easy stuff you may be entertained by, but you won't ever grow from it.
Penguins, don't just keep reading easy, fun things because you will never learn and grow. It's good to challenge yourself and become the best that you can be.
Before we leave you today, we would like to share a wacky fact that you might find interesting. Did you know that you can buy eel-flavored ice cream in Japan?
That is definitely wacky and strange. Penguins, please say the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today with your class.
Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Addison.
And Ella, saying goodbye from Penguin News Studio.
Have a wonderfully wacky Wednesday!